on the road this year.
Swing and a miss by Braun. Hudson got him to chase. Swing and a miss by Gomez. Hudson has his second strike since 2009. As he grounds up the middle, Simmons starts the double play. Double play ball, maybe. Out there, out there. Aaron Hill is down on strikes. Fourth strikeout for Tim. Outside corner, Upton is called out on strikes. Swing and a miss. Tim Hudson is through seven innings with a one-run lead in Philly. Outside corner strikes out Johnson. First of those for Tim today. And the inning is over. Tim Hudson is mulling him down. And look at that. That was tipped and caught. And Hudson works a perfect sixth inning.
That's cool.
McBride is down on strikes. To short, Yanish gloves and guns to first in time. The Rockies are 0 for 6 with a runner in scoring position. Strike three. There's Tom Hallion with the called third. And a swing and a base into left field for Tim Hudson. Braves fans.
166 and 28.
Now he's 2 for 2. Good pitch takes care of Nix. Hudson with another hit. Hayward will score standing up.
176 against
him. There's the strikeout.
And USA Today named him their minor league player of the year.
And he takes the 12-3rd strike. And the runner goes. Swing and a miss. Throw to second and plenty of time. Strike him out, throw him out, double play.
With a 1.6 ERA.
Pano is down on strikes. Goes to first, swing and a miss. The throw right on the money. I'll strike him out, throw him out, double play.
There
you go. You bet he did. Howard is called out on strikes. In the air to center. Mayberry going back. Still going back, and he can't get it. It's over his head and up against the fence. Ugla and Yanish score, and Tim Hudson has given himself a 3-1 lead.
2-2.
Nicely down on strikes. Fifth punch out for Hudson.
He's had enough with his slider, cutter, and changeup to really keep these guys off balance.
And a punt. It's a beauty. Throws to first in a nice play by him. Howard strikes out again. He's swinging at the end of Houston. And it strikes out J.D. Martinez, and the Astros strand a pair in the opening frame. Allen calls strike three. Rodriguez caught looking. Swing, and it's tipped into the glove of Brian McCann. Tim Hudson, a magnificent effort today.
The air is down on three pitches. Hudson strikes him out to start the fourth inning.
And Segura picked off. Hudson caught him leaning. Highlighted. Starting woes in the head of late.
Maybe we're bent and broken.
Tim Hudson continues his great work. Hudson strikes out Venable, his first strikeout tonight. And Ugla a chance to tie a record held by many. Three assists in the inning. Three ground balls to six. And O strikes out. Season high in strikeouts for Hudson. He has eight of them. And Hudson takes care of Lucroy and works a perfect fourth inning. And he does get it. Jones is out number two. Great breaking balls to him. It was, and he missed it. Third strikeout for Tim Hudson. And Tim in a row. And now Pagan takes one, relatively speaking, right down the middle for strike three call. Ground ball to the right side. Prado feeds Hudson after that. Fly ball center. Born on the run. He's got it, and the Braves have blanked the Marlins. Tim Hudson goes the distance.